Okay, so I got my punk wood material that I gathered, the cedar bark for a tinder bundle, that piece of bark, which I believe is from the black locust tree. It's going to actually be my my socket, my handhold. I know that stuff works pretty good. That's a section of that cottonwood that I gathered up. That's going to be both my spindle and my hearth. Piece of paracord and the piece of unknown sapling that was bent over from the storm for a bow. So I'm going to get with the get on and get everything prepped. I have some firewood over there, but I still have to do some split wood, so I'm going to kind of do that as well. I'm going to split up that cottonwood and ignite with the cedar bark. All right, get it on. Okay, just wanted to give an update on my progress. Got my bow made. I got the spindle and hearthboard made. And I'm just getting ready to burn it in right now. So I'll just do a burn in right now, and then I'm going to work on my my 3X prep to get rolling here. So see how it goes. Let's see that. Call that a successful burn-in. Zero burn on the top of that bark. This is great stuff. Cottonwood does the same thing. Okay, attempt number 3, because my handhold broke, so I had to go get a new piece. So, let me just glaze this a little bit. That's what I'm gonna say. All right. Let's see. There we go. Yeah. That's what I want to see. Come on. That's it. Fire. Fire. Alright. Alright, so fire's kind of down enough. Got my punk material right here. I'm gonna throw that in the fire. Let that char up. Go make myself a set of tongs so I can turn them around. And got my hole dug right over there. And get back with the rest of the stuff. Okay, so I pulled out some of my char right here. Got a couple pieces of it. There's a flint striker. Got some extra down here too. Just in case. It's kind of fragile, but we'll see how it goes. Spot to put it on. Work with me. Break it off like that. There we go. All right, it is. Fire chain. Crazy chain. Off the chain. Thanks for the challenge. It was awesome. So, one more down and still got some prep left. Awesome. Thanks a lot, Iz.